Hello everyone, today I, Parul, is here to tell you about a good and a healthy diet chart for a student. So first we start our day with a good breakfast. Let us see what we can eat in our breakfast. We can have dried fruits, mangoes and other fruits in our breakfast. We can also have milk and fruit juices like banana shake, pineapple shake, mango shake, etc. Then in the lunch time, we can eat chapati, vegetable, curd, salad and lassi. Vegetable is a green vegetable and it keeps us healthy. Lassi and curd are cool and they keep us hydrated and cool in summer afternoon. In the snacks time, we can eat biscuits, rusks, with milk, etc. In the dinner, we can have chapati, milk, and vegetable. We should eat light food in our dinner. This is a good diet chart for a student, and this will definitely keep you healthy. Thank you.